Hi, how are you doing? In this video, I'm gonna show you how to draw bricks digitally with 3 brushes only. I'm gonna create a new layer for sketch. From 1 media brushes, I choose size 8 media brush for sketch. Then I draw the gesture and the head direction. After the sketch, I reduce the overall opacity of the layer and I create a new layer for second sketch to draw over the first sketch to get a more accurate lines. This is a little demonstration that how you can draw bricks with line direction. You only need to draw as the line flow top to bottom. This is not quite a clean sketch, but let's fade the flesh color. First, reduce the sketch layer opacity to fade the color clearly. I use this size 90 flat brush for flat color and opacity is 100. And remember, the flesh color layer have to be under the sketch layer. I use the color to match the guest skin color. It's just my choice and you can use other colors. It's up to you. After that, I'm gonna create a new layer or color layer, then right click on new layer and choose create click image. You may wonder what this click image does. It makes sure to draw inside the frame, like only on its inner layer, so your brush still won't cannot out your drawing. Now we got flat colors, so mask down all the click images. Let's create a click image only on bridge layer and change the layer blend mode to multiply and draw the shape. Then create another click image to blend the color to loose mode. I pick lighter color to paint on head where the light hits, so onto the edge or bridge. Then I blend the color together. I use this round brush for blending because it gives smooth texture. This is how it looks after blending. And voila, this is the final look. If you wanna know how I draw this, keep watching the video. It's a timeless video, so there will be no explanation. But don't worry, I use the same methods. So keep watching the videos. Thanks for watching.